Over the years, I've realized the best relationships I've had have all been formed by meeting people who are the same type of fucking crazy as I am. And as long as your type of insane doesn't fuck someone else's life up, I think it's worth embracing with every cell in your body, because it's probably your best quality if you don't even know about it. And it's gonna find you life-lasting friends and family that you get to chop.
There's a problem with all that nonsense, though.